little cool outside today. And it's really humid, so we're blowing a lot of condensation out of the exhaust system. You can see the condensation from the inside of the exhaust system spitting out of the pipes right there.